bridge is clear. You don't have to travel so far when it's so near. I can tell by your lack of response on the fears. There's no goodbye this time along this way. It's funny it ended as quick as it began. The handful of tickets for unkept plans, an unnecessary talk of the future ringing in my ear. So I'll keep playing till I grow deaf and there's nothing but noise to hear. This is the first summer without you since I was 17. Now I'm breathing on my own. There's not a lot here keeping me. Backyard stairs with cold memories, creeping scent. This town will be hard to go back to with all those roots still rooted there. It's best we call each other out. Better us than anyone else. It's best we call each other out. Better us than anyone else. It's best we call each other out. Get a soft deal, better yet, let's go play down by the railroad tracks. Over the ocean, the current will always take us away. Got this nice comfy room, gonna show it off to. But I think it'll be okay, I'll just give it some space and let it naturally bloom. Now I'm a puppet, cut off at the strings. There was a lesson there somewhere, but it sure beats me. But it ever was added to the pile of all the things that I miss. And it's hard to explain, it's such a long list. It's no use now. Please don't turn into smoke. I've already had too many fires burn out. Too many for my age, I can tell by the way people look, I'm not doing too well. And please don't be swallowed by the sea. It's big and it's vast and it moans. And I can tell in your eyes that it's crossed your mind. But I'm glad now you found a bone. Maybe we can swap sea stories sometime.
promise I won't move to the moon. Always stuck out in outer space. No help to myself or anyone else. But I think now I've found a place to stay. And I promise I won't turn into smoke. Cause you've already had so many fires burn out. Too many for our age, but I can tell we'll be okay by the way we look at each other now.
Everything.
too close to this one to make a distinction. The mounds on TV circle in my head like crystals in a fourth dimension, a shitty sitcom spin-off of my dad. To a play I saw yesterday, I'm not the same as I was when you saw me. Birth fits through the screen, talks and talks to me all day. I think about the chances I gave away. Dreams I found when I was asleep. That's back when I could sleep right. Now I'm up all night, becoming better friends with time. It's bounced along the way, but that's alright. That's what happens when you're feeling thin. Around the edges in your skin. Where Where do the boys go when they sleep? Do they dream of sweet things in the sun? Or do they play with no one? I was told to let go of all the things I thought I knew by someone I really didn't want to hear from. But enough's enough. I swam into the river naked and was embraced by it. Kept me warm, unlike those other ones I got back home. It tried to kill the parts of me I didn't. Didn't work out very well. Some lights aren't meant to be on all the time. Come see my swollen eyes. I tried to fill the hollow parts of me with a lot of different people, someone particularly. Didn't work out right. I find myself in a crowded hotel, renting rooms every night just so I can feel alive. But that's alright. And it's okay, I know how it goes. Sometimes time can be used as a kindling fire, but I've grown so tired. And ships go by in the middle of the night, waiting for a crowded aisle that they don't see. That doesn't mean that much to me. And big brown maps on the wall of your room, sometimes all we can do is not feel chained down to some life we don't know or want. So pick a spot to live in 2, 4, 6, 8 years. It's come and gone as fast as the fears fly down your lips and I let go. And why are you trying to find some place to go home when I'm right here? I'm right here. I'm right here. And I find myself sort of trapped in this tomb. Four walls and a roof, looking out, but no one's ever really looking in. But you've got to begin somewhere again.